The recent death of Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg is bringing more awareness to pancreatic cancer, the third leading cause of cancer death in the U.S.
Ginsburg's 11-year survival is an example of the importance of early diagnosis. A local patient is also living proof of that.
Like most pancreatic cancer patients, 72-year-old Greg Harris of Brookside was surprised by the diagnosis. The symptoms are subtle. He was jaundiced and had it checked out.
It's still a shock when you hear the word cancer. It's just, you know, the realization of it is what finally gets you. But, you know, it's like, okay, now what do we do?
The promising news is treatment is improving. Greg is a patient at St. Luke's Cancer Institute. Because each tumor is different, each patient is treated based on their own molecular profile.
With a special treatment and targeted maintenance treatment, the survival can increase from 1 year all the way up to 5 to 6 years.
Ruth Bader Ginsburg's cancer was discovered during a routine checkup. Early treatment played a role in her 11-year survival. Because Greg is otherwise healthy, he got surgery followed by a strong regimen of chemotherapy. He's doing well and anxious to get back to racing, a hobby that kept him motivated throughout treatment.
You just got to keep fighting and stay positive. I mean, that's the big thing.
Justice Ginsburg and Greg, it's a typical example of inspiration and hope for patients.
Now, there's no reliable screening for the general population. Dr. Schaefer says the symptoms can be subtle, but they include unintentional weight loss, abdominal pain, new back pain, nausea, unusual fatigue, or jaundice, and any family history of cancer puts you at higher risk.